Your lineup for Outlaw Wing Heat Race number 2. On the pole, car 22, Jordan Clary. To the outside, the 43, Parker Perry. Row number 2, on the inside, the 101, Tobias Midkiff. On the outside, the 26, Dane Sensel. Row number 3, on the inside, the 5i, John Ivey. To the outside, the 9, Reed Whitney. Row number 4, on the inside, the 76, Blake Galloway. And on the outside, the 10J, J.R. Henson. The 101 of Tobias Midkiff already experiencing trouble. He pulls to the infield. Lineup is good. Lights out on the speedway. Jordan Clary in the 22, Parker Perry in the 43. That's your front row. Green flag flies. Jordan Clary in the 22, gonna lead lap number 1. Parker Perry in the 43 runs second. The 10J, J.R. Henson, now up to second. Perry back to third. Dane Sensel on the move. Uh-oh, trouble in turn number 2. J.R. Henson in the 10J. Looking lightning fast. Car just snaps around on him in turn number 2. Henson pulls to the infield, now back out on the racing surface. Looked like when he pulled in, there might have been some suspension damage. Think he's trying to check it out. He'll give it a go. Lights out, we're back to green next time by. Jordan Clary in the 22, your leader. Dane Sensel in the 26, runs second. Jordan Clary in the 22, still your leader. Dane Sensel in the 26, second. Parker Perry in the 43 running third. Reed Whitney in the 9 running fourth. Battle starting to build a little bit. Side by side for the race lead. Clary on the bottom, Central up top. White flag flies. Dane Central in the 26, your new race leader. He'll come out of turn number 4 and win heat race number 2 from the fourth starting position, car 26, Dane Sensel.